now, the star of our show,
King Henry!
Oh, hi, everybody. Welcome to the King Hungry Show. Henry Show. That's not funny. We have a really great show for you guys today. That's right. We have Oinko the Clown along with his good friend Bernie Baloo. Excuse me. Oh, sorry. Whoa! Not funny. Oh, that's right. I forgot. Every time I sneeze, something magical happens. Now, that where was it? Oh, we have a great show today with Oinko the Clown, and Bernie Balloons are going to do a great show for us. We also have back by popular demand. I got so many emails on this copy. This couple, the cutest couple in clowning, Sammy and Tootie, are going to be on the show too today. Give it up for them. Give it up for them. Hey, get. Mugsy.
No.
Mugsy. Mugs. Hello.
Hi, Tootie.
Hey, Mugs. Oh, we're doing a show.
Oh, I'm sorry, King. I normally wouldn't come out here like this on my hands and knees and such, but this is emergency.
What's the problem, Mugs?
I lost my lucky dollar coin.
Your lucky dollar coin? The one with Mickey Mouse on it?
Yeah, that was my good luck coin. Ever since I got it in Disneyland last year, ever since I got it, I ain't never been knocked out.
Oh, but you only have it for, you were in Disney like only a month ago.
Yeah, 30 days without a knockout. That's a new record.
Well, maybe we can help you look for it, Mugs. You want us to help?
Could you? That'll be great.
Kids, you want to help Monkey looks for his lucky coin?
It's a little silver coin with red on it and a picture of Mickey the Mouse.
Go ahead, guys. Give him a hand. Go ahead. Give him a hand.
Do you ever lose anything,
King Henry? Everybody at the castle.
What?
And butter knife.
Oh, I've been looking for that. Thanks. Oh.
Did you ever lose anything, King Henry?
Oh, yeah. I've lost a lot of things. Oh, baseball glove.
Oh, I was looking for that.
Oh,
what did I find here?
I was looking.
Oh, there you go. Wait, he's got something on him here. He's,
Ew. What's that? Ow. Ow. Did I sneeze on that, too? Well, Mugsy, when was the last place you think you seen it?
It was next to the couch in my room.
But then why are you looking over here?
Well, the light is so good here. I figured it'd be easier to find.
Oh, Mugsy. Kids, go to your seats. Mugsy, if that's the last place you've seen it, then that's where you should look for it.
You think I'll find it there?
Well, I think so. Maybe if you look good enough.
I'll go look.
Okay, that's
good.
Come on,
let me duck.
All right, well, that leads me to my next thing. We're gonna order some lunch while we have all the other ones coming. We're waiting for them to come. Let's order some lunch, okay? Long distance. Yes, hi, is this Euro? Is this Euro 2 pizza? Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is the big cage. Yeah, King Hungry. I want a little snack if you could send it. Yeah, we're gonna have some chicken franchise. Yeah, half a tray of eggplant parmesan. Mm-hmm. Some big ziti. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh. And half the other side of the menu. Yeah. Children, what are you gonna eat?
Pizza.
Oh, very good. Someone watches the show. Very good. Pizza, okay. Yeah, and we're gonna have some pizza. Okay. Thank you very much. Okay, thank you. Okay, everybody, we'll be right back with more King Henry Show. We'll have Oinko the Clown, Bernie the Balloon Guy, and Sammy and Tootie! King Henry Show!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah! Whoa! They didn't see me.
That's right. Two of Staten Island's funniest well-known clown in all of the tri-state area. None other than Oinko and Bernie Balloon!
Woo-hoo! Doing today.
What's going on, everybody? How you doing? You guys like magic?
Yeah.
Who likes magic? Let me hear you. Let me hear you.
Me, I like magic. Me.
I like magic too. Out in TV land.
Oh.
Wait, we're on TV?
Thanks. Yeah.
How many people are watching the show?
A lot.
Oh man. All right. You know what? I'm all right. I can do this. I love the King Henry Show. What we're gonna do is we're gonna do a really cool. Excuse me one second, Bernie. I'm getting a phone call. I know this is very rude, but I need to take this phone call because it might be very important. Can you hold on one second? Excuse me. I'm sorry. All right, we're on TV. We're on TV. Okay. Just let's get our stuff together. You want to do a little magic trick for everybody out there?
Okay.
Let me grab my magic bag. What I'm gonna do, Bernie Balloons, is I'm gonna hand you these three handkerchiefs, and whatever you do, do not blow your nose with those handkerchiefs.
Okay.
No, because I blow my nose with those handkerchiefs. If you blow your nose and I blow, it's just a disgusting. Okay, so everybody out there, what I'm going to do is I lift the handkerchief up in the air. I want you to scream the color really loud.
Red!
Wow, my first time on television and I just got booed.
Oh, no, it's blue.
Oh, excuse me. Oh. Besides red, white, and blue, what else? Besides these three red, white, and blue handkerchiefs, what else is red, white, and blue?
A flag!
Yeah! Watch this. Me and Bernie Balloons are going to take these three handkerchiefs, and we're going to make them into the American flag. So on the count of three, everybody scream the magic words, abracadabra. One, two, three. Wait one second. I'm a professional. I got it under control. We have the American flag. Wait, big round of applause.
No.
Oh, man. Okay, I can fix this because I'm a professional. We're going to put these together. We're going to place them back inside the bag. We're going to hand the bag to Bernie Balloons. And what I want you to do is I want you to shake it up. No, I want you to shake it up. You don't know how to shake it up? Back up one second. Maestro, please! Let me show you how to shake it up. Watch this. This is how you shake it up. Thank you very much, music. Well, okay, watch this. Take it out.
The American flag.
Oh, man. Is that the American flag?
Yeah!
Wah, wah.
You probably shook that up too much.
That's exactly what I did. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this handkerchief. We're going to place it back inside the bag. Do you know any other magic words we can use, Bernie?
Macaroni and cheese.
I can't hear you.
Macaroni and cheese.
Sounds good to me. So on the count of three, everybody scream macaroni and cheese. One, two, three.
Macaroni and cheese!
Some fancy footwork.
You like that?
The American flag, boys and girls.
That was awesome!
Oh, listen, I brought a special surprise.
A surprise for who?
For us. I found it at the store. I found you can go to a makeup store and buy a big bag of little cotton candies.
That's not cotton candy. That's from...
Do you trust me?
That's not cotton candy. Mm-hmm. Oinko, that's not cotton candy. That's cotton. No.
Take it.
It can't be good.
That's
cotton candy, Oinko.
Ooh. Hey,
everybody call Muggsy. What?
Everybody give us a big round of applause. Okay, we got one more trick. Bernie Boone is going to amaze you with a really amazing trick.
I hope so. All right, boys and girls, are you really hot in here today? Right, King, it's really hot in here. Boys and girls out there, it's really hot.
Oh, yeah, you should only know.
What is this kind of bucket called? What do you keep in a bucket like this?
Water.
Water.
Well, since it's so hot today, we're going to make snowflakes appear all over the castle.
Whoa.
Okay, so when I show you this side of the bucket, everybody take a look. Ready to go. Ooh. Here we go. Ah. Here we go. Ooh. Here we go. Ah. Now, on the count of three with me, you guys at home, King, Oinko, everybody, we're going to say the magic words nice and loud. We're going to have snowflakes disappear today in the king's castle. Ready? On the count of three, ready? One, two, three. Macaroni and cheese. And here's, my rabbit snowflake.
I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it. And you know I'm about to lose control, and I think I like it.
Thank you, everybody.
Yeah, give it up for Oinko and Bernie Balloon. Come have a seat, guys. That was wonderful. Have a seat. You guys are great. Wow. That's a nice bunny rabbit.
Thank you.
Wow. Right, so, wow, how you guys doing?
Just amazing. And I got to say, this is my favorite television show.
Oh, nice.
I watch it all the time, and I'm so excited to be sick. Can I shake your hand, King?
Of course, Oinkster.
Wow. Now, King Harry. I drew a nice photograph for you,
when I
was home the other day, and I want you to have it. I autographed everything. Oinko, should we show the king how nice my photo
you guys
is?
Look so nice.
He's a professional artist.
I'm a really great artist.
Very nice.
But I messed up on the name.
Oh.
But I fixed it down
here. Can we get a
close-up
of that? Go right in there. Can we get a close-up of that?
I think it looks just like the king eating his Euro 2 pizza.
Hey, wait a minute. You wrote King Hungry. Not funny.
You crossed it out, though, and put a very nice King Henry. Oh, that's very... Oh, and my crown.
The Euro pizza.
I
even autographed it.
Oh, thank you so much. Give Bernie Balloon a round of applause. Oh, I'm going to save this in the castle. Very nice.
Oh, you know what? While we're here, if I can just get your autograph.
Oh, sure. Oh, I give a lot of autographs at all the Brooklyn Cycle
if you
games,
can just sign
Victorian
this.
Gardens.
There
sure,
you go.
I could sign...
We have a whole collection. There's like 10 names on there, King.
But Oinko, it's a black paper with a black crayon. How are you going to be able to see my autograph?
Well, you know what it is, King? Where I come from, everybody in my neighborhood is a very, very big fan of the King Henry show. And if they see me walking around with an autograph of the King Henry, they're going to take it from me so they don't have to see it.
Always thinking, Oinko. Always thinking.
Give me the extended version.
Do you see that, guys? Isn't it nice? Yeah.
Well, King Henry, your handwriting got a little sloppy from the last time we met.
Oh.
Wow.
Yeah. I'll work on it. Here you go, Oinko. Put it in the... Oh, the last one sold on eBay.
All right.
For 100 pennies.
100 pennies? That's like $1.
Someone's good in school.
Okay. So, King.
Yeah. So, Oinko, how you guys doing? Oh, a lot of you guys, you don't know. Coming up this September, I think it's the weekend of the 18th and 19th?
14th and the 15th.
Oh, 14th and 15th. Oinko and Bernie Balloons and myself will all be performing at the Richmond County Fair in historic Richmond Town in Staten Island.
You were right the first time. It was the 18th and the 19th.
Check your local...
Just look for it in the paper.
Well, you know, things have been going good for me and Bernie Balloons over here. I'm just starting a new rapping career.
You are? That's right. Yeah, I heard that you're working. You're going to be wrapping presents at Macy's during Christmas.
No, King Henry. That's silly. No, I'm rapping, like singing a song.
Oh, like a hip hop, a hippie to the hippie?
Exactly. Like, as a matter of fact, because I'm such a big fan of the King Henry show, I kind of started writing something.
What?
I started writing a little rap that I like to sing today.
Oh, that'd be great. Who wants to hear Oinko sing a rap?
Me too.
I gotta be honest, it's not finished, so I'll just give you the version that I wrote so far. You guys all ready?
Yeah.
Everybody in TV land, are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Break it down. Yo, the King Henry show, you know it is the best. Every time I watch it, there's a new funny guest. Funnier, funnier than the one before. Funnier, funnier, always wanting more. The castle is great, the castle is clean. That's cause Mark Z's always on the scene.
Wow, yeah! Busting it out, busting it. Hey, wait a minute, do you hear that? Wait a minute, there's someone in the audience with a cell phone ringing. Is there someone out there talking on the cell phone during our show?
That's very rude.
Don't talk on my show. You can't use your cell phone.
King Henry, King Henry. What? I got it.
You got it? What? You see them? Oh, yeah. Oh!
I got it. I got it.
Good going, Oinko. That was great. Hey, don't damage the equipment. Okay.
All righty.
Very good. Very good. Well. Is there anything else, you guys, anywhere else you guys are going to be performing coming up soon? Of course, I know you guys do thousands of birthday parties and stuff like that, but where else you guys going to be
around? We're going to be at Clown Fest competing for Clown of the Future.
Nice! Ooh. Oh, that's right, Clown Fest, which is in Seaside Heights. It's from the World Clown,
Clowns of America.
Clowns of America, right, which is a non-for-profit, so we can give them all the plugs that we want.
Exactly.
Go to clownfest.com. They are a non-for-profit. They promote... the beneficial of clowning all over the world. They do
exactly.
A lot of charity events, a lot of great
exactly.
things.
Beppo.
Beppo, that's right. Beppo runs it, does a great job every year. I love Beppo. He does that toilet paper on the thing. We're going to have Beppo on the show, actually. I think he's coming next month or the month after.
There's also a Gino's Cafe on Forest Avenue in Staten Island on Monday nights. We do family night 5:30 to 8:00.
Oh, very nice. Well, you can go check out these two very nice clowns. They'll be at Gino's. Yes, yes. And some people don't know that Oinko got his name because he grew up on a farm.
That's correct.
Is that right?
Yes, that's correct.
That's right. He grew up on a farm. And do you know why they call him Oinko?
I'll tell you why. Because they didn't even name me until about a week after I was born. I was crawling out, and they found me lying in the pig pen. And that's where they came up with the name Oinko.
And you know what? It's when he did his first magic trick. You know what he did? He made all the slop disappear. And then you know his next big trick? It reappeared the next day. Oh, no, we won't talk about that. Okay, so we have... No, Oinkster! No! Oh! No, you're okay?
Hold on.
Mugsy will fix that later on. You okay, Oinkster?
Yes, I'm good. Right. I'm just so excited to be here! Oh my gosh! I'm on the King Henry Show! The King Henry Show!
Wow, I love King Henry! Where is he?
Breathe!
I'm good.
Well, we'd really like to thank our two great guests, Oinko the Clown, Bernie Balloons, performing at a birthday party in a spot near you.
Somewhere.
Give it up for him. Be sure to go to our website, www.kinghenryshow.com. That's right. You could send us an email. We'll read it on the show. Also, if you'd like to be a guest on the show, get your parents' permission. They could send me an email with their information. We'll give them a call, and you guys can come on the show, okay? All right.
Wait, one quick request.
Sure.
It's been my lifelong, not my lifelong dream, because you haven't been doing the show forever, but I've always wanted to sit in your chair. For 1 second, please.
You know what, Oinko? You did such a great job on the King Henry Show. Come on over, buddy. You got it. Go ahead. You can sit in the big king.
We're going to work this out one way.
Go. You can sit in Oinko's chair. Go. Hey, Oinko, call Euro Pizza. I'm starving.
Hello, is this your old pizza too? Oh, it's your... No, it's not. It's your old pizza too. What happened was I ordered a pie from you, and I ate it a week later, so that's why I thought it was your old pizza too.
Hey!
Thank you!
All right, don't touch that remote control. We'll be right back with none other than the cutest couple in clowning, Sammy and Judy! Email here that I want to read to you guys. You know, you could also email me if you'd like. You can go to www.kinghenryshow.com, contact us, send me an email, I'll read it on the air, maybe even become a guest on the show, get your parents' permission. Now, I have an email here from a young man named Christopher Costello, and it says here, "Dear King Henry, I love the show. I watch it all the time. You're so funny. And my sister Grace likes the show too. Could we both be on the show? And when he says, and could we be on when you have those really funny clowns, Sammy and Tootie? Well, guess what, everybody? Christopher and Grace are in our audience right now. Raise your hands, guy. Raise your hands. That's right. Give it up for him. And guess what, guys? Without any further ado, the cutest couple in clowning, Sammy and Tootie!
Oh, we're so excited to be back, King Henry.
Tootie.
Yes?
Okay, today, since we're back on the King Henry show.
I know, it's so exciting.
I would like to take this opportunity to show you and everyone else my latest invention.
Wow, you have an invention, Sammy?
Yes, Tootie, this is my latest invention.
Oh, I love inventions.
Okay, without any fooling around, let me show you. My latest invention is made entirely out of balloons, and here it is, the amazing balloon telephone. Wow. Isn't that cool?
That's a telephone?
Yes, Tootie, this is a telephone.
Really?
Yes, Tootie, you take this end.
Oh, okay.
And I take this end. I'll show you how it works.
Okay.
I'll call you on the telephone.
Call me on the phone.
Okay, here's how it works. First, I make the phone rings.
Okay.
And I make the noise. It goes like this. Bring, bring,
bring, bring.
Then you answer the phone.
Okay, what do I say?
You say, hello.
Hello.
Then I say, I have a call for Tootie.
Oh, and that's me.
And then you say.
Yeah, what do I say?
Let me have it.
Let me have it.
Then I let you have it. Doesn't that sound like fun?
Fun, yeah.
Okay, now Tootie, this will be a long distance telephone call.
Oh, really?
Yes, so I need you to stand over here.
Okay, right
you
here.
You stand here and then I go over there.
Okay, but I stand next to you.
Oh yes, you don't move.
I don't move.
I'm not a bit.
Not a bit.
Not a little bit.
Not a little bit.
And don't move a muscle.
Oh, and not a muscle.
Right.
Right.
And then when I get there, I'll ring the phone.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
And then you guys will dig this part. Okay, Tootie, are you ready? What are you doing?
Well, you told me to stand right next to you, and that's where I'm standing, right next to you, of course. No, wrong. Sorry.
Tootie,
mm-hmm.
You stay here.
Here.
Then I go over there.
You're going to go over there?
By myself.
Oh, by yourself.
Yeah, you don't move.
I don't move.
Not a bit.
Not a bit.
Not a teensy-weensy bit.
Not a teensy-weensy bit.
And don't move a muscle.
And don't move a muscle. Got it.
And then when I get there, I'll ring the phone.
Oh, okay. And then we have fun. I remember.
Right, right.
Okay.
Okay. You guys will like this. It will be very funny. Okay, Tootie. What are you doing?
I missed you.
You missed
me? I did. I missed you.
She likes it. Hey. I'm not falling for that.
Right.
You stay here.
Here.
Then I go over there.
You're going to go over there.
By myself.
By yourself.
You don't move.
I don't move.
Not a bit.
Not a bit.
Not a teensy-weensy
bit. Not a teensy-weensy bit.
And don't move a muscle.
And I won't move a muscle.
I'm keeping my eye on you. She does like me. Okay, Tootie.
Okay, okay, okay. For King Henry, I'll do it. Okay. I'm ready.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Hello, this is the King Henry Show. How may I help you? Hello? King Henry Show.
Tootie, that's not right.
It is the King Henry Show.
Tootie, I know it's the King Henry Show, but that's not what you're supposed to say.
Oh.
See, I go ring, ring, then you say hello, then I say I have a call for Tootie, then you say let me have it.
I got it, I got it. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay.
Hello, this is a Tootie's a Pizza Parlor. How can I help you? We got the big pie, little pie, medium pie, we got cheese, pepperoni, only got frog's feet. What kind you want? What kind of
Tootie
pizza you want?
Tootie,
yes?
That's wrong.
It's not my fault you keep dialing a wrong number.
Tootie, it goes like this. Ring, ring. Hello.
That's it.
Just
okay,
hello.
Okay, just hello. I got it. All righty. I'm ready.
Okay.
Hello.
I have a call for Tootie.
Hey, Sammy. Over here. I forgot. What am I supposed to say?
You're supposed to say, let me have it.
What?
Let me have it.
What?
Let me have it. Come on. Ow!
And then we have fun. Oh, that was a delightful invention, Sammy. It's here for the world's greatest inventor.
Wonderful. Let's hear it for Sammy and Tootie.
Thank you,
everybody. Thank you, King Henry.
Well, that's about all the time we have left for our show. You can go watch, if you liked what you saw, you can watch all of our other episodes at www.kinghenryshow.com. Send me an email. I've said this before. I'll read them on the air. And you never know. You might even be able to come a guest. Thank you, everybody. So long. Rivederci. Bye-bye.